Bulls at the Pistons, coaches Dwayne Casey and Fred Hoiberg wearing their Craig Sager t-shirts as the league honors the former great sideline reporter for TNT and Reggie Jackson on fire early for the Pistons. How about five threes in the first half for Reggie? He made his first six field goals and had 20 points in the ball game. Detroit up big. In the first half, Reggie Bullock gets it to Blake Griffin, who drives and hits the hook. He had 20, 10, and 5. 55-40 Detroit at halftime. But Wendell Carter Jr., the rookie out of Duke, had it going for the Bulls in the third. He scored 15 in the first 5 minutes of the quarter, ended up with 17 in the quarter as a whole, and went for a career-high 28. Still in the third, off the Jabari Parker miss. Reggie Bullock grabs the long rebound and finds Andre Drummond, part of a 12-0 Detroit run, and then the Pistons closing it out with more Drummond. 19 points and 20 boards for the guy who averages nearly 19 and 16 coming in. Detroit now winners of 8 of their last 10.